Come on. Go all night,
I don't
want
to finish.
Yeah,
shoes,
put
football,
this one in your thingy.
Grandma,
oh,
I'm finishing.
I love you.
Oh, yeah.
You're amazing. Archer Queen. That was so tiring. Damn, I freaking love you.
I love you too, Arnalio. And I have a little request.
And what is that, my queen?
Introduce you to my parents. They've been pressuring me to get married already. My sisters already have husbands, and yeah.
Oh, great. I love parents. And besides, I love you, you love me. What's the worst that could happen?
Oh my god, yay, great. I can't wait till our wedding.
Our what?
Come in. What's wrong? Out of kid condoms again.
All right. I've got a big problem.
How big is it of a problem? Like a spider in the closet? Or more like the state of our economy?
The Irish potato famine.
Dear God.
You seem tense. Is there something wrong?
All right, look. I'll be honest.
Oh no, don't tell me. You are a typical non-committal bachelor, aren't you?
What? No, no, actually, no. I actually do like, well, getting married, and having a family, three kids, but still able to have fun while the kids are being watched over by their Uncle Jeremy. It's just, you know, you're from the royal family. And your dad wouldn't really approve of me.
Ah, you should have said so. Look, it won't be a big deal. And today, I'll be the one protecting you.
That kinda makes it seem better.
Come on, Arnalio. I'd like you to meet my family. This is my father, Barbarian King.
Good afternoon. Would you like some tea or crumpets?
And this is my mother, Archer Queen.
You must be the prince of whom my youngest daughter is dating.
Archer Queen? I'm confused. Wouldn't you be Archer Princess?
No, actually. My sister is Archer Princess, and I'm, well, Archer Queen Jr.
Okay. Anyways, the royal wedding is tomorrow, and I'll be passing off the traditions, because it's kind overdue for Archer Queen Jr. So, Arnalio, get yourself a best man, and I have hired someone to assist you in the following days here at the palace. Meet Javelin. Alright, I'll be off to listen to the Beatles while having my afternoon tea, and a bo-o-o-o-ah.
My name is Javelin.
I thought cinematic version of Javelin died.
In the show that is known as Arnalio's Adventures, yes, I'm alive.
Love your accent, by the way.
Of course I have sexy accent.
Alright, I'm just gonna go call my best man. I don't have much friends. So would you like to be one of my groomsmen?
Fun kid side.
Nice, I liked you in the movie.
I'd just like to propose a toast, Arnalio, to the one and only man of the hour. Which is why, Javelin and I planned your surprise bachelor party starting right now.
Come on, you guys. Y'all are one hell of a kind. You hear that?
I am so glad to finally find friends now. Let's get wasted.
Let's celebrate. Oh Christ, I feel like I got kicked in the head by a horse. Hello? Jeremy? Javelin? Archer Queen?
Does anyone remember what happened last night? And can someone tell me why I have facial hair? Where's Javelin, by the way?
Oh shit, oh god. Javelin. I think Javelin's dead.
No, guys, I'm not dead. Seriously, oh shit. Okay, I'm pretty sure I lost lots of blood. And, perhaps, call an ambulance.
Okay, listen. You're gonna make it. Have some goddamn faith. Not like this, you hear me?
Seriously, I lost so much blood, I cannot move.
Hello, gentlemen, I'm your doctor. And I've got some news. Javelin won't die, he did lose blood. But he has a damaged spleen. But we were able to give him blood. In fact, his blood type was, well, too common. Yeah, we get so much of those types, to the point, we let our kids swim in it.
Is that even sanitary?
Well, that's basically hospitals in the Arnalio fictional world.
Hello?
Arnalio.
Oh, Archer Queen, honeybee.
Don't you honeybee me.
Alright, relax. We are already on our way, it's just a traffic delay.
Stop lying.
I'm not lying.
I know that nervous tone you're making.
No, my voice is the same typical voice. Why would I be nervous?
Just be there, when the ceremony starts.
The fiancé is mad, hee.
Oh, in that case, we've got a wedding to catch.
We made it, in time. All right, quick.
The groom, I presume.
Oh yeah.
Great. We gather here, in the name of our Lord and Savior, to witness the bond between two individuals. Now apparently, we lost 30 minutes. So I will just cut to the chase. Do you, Archer Queen Jr., take Arnalio as your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And do you, Arnalio, take Archer Queen Jr. as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do, with all my heart and soul.
Great, you may now kiss the bride.
Hold it right there. This is a royal wedding, I shall perform the speech priest thingy, I don't know what you call it. But get off the platform. Alright. 'Twas absolute blasphemy. Indubitably, I shall bestow upon you, thall right to seek my youngest's hand in splendid marriage. Gor blimey, cheerio, tea and crumpets. In the name of Winston Churchill and the Sten Gun, I pronounce you, chap and bird.
I remember the day I first met Arnalio. All alone, sitting by my Starbucks, in need of a roommate, who would also be his someone, give him advice, and be there for him in general. Time flies quick.
Impaled on my own javelin, bloody, and pale. And I was like,
Guten Tag, yeah, man slender.
Quick, Gongi Gunji, before we get caught, grab as much fancy royal food as we can.
Well, well, well. Look who decided to finish up the comedy film themes in this video. I'm guessing this segment represents wedding crashers. Since we already did meet the parents and their hangover. Should I escort you? No. It's my best day, so either you two, leave, or I call the bouncer.
Oh, hi. Congrats, by the way.
Do we have a problem here, Chief?